Welcome back to KLR, the Photogrow YouTube channel. This is KL Rajappan Singh. In this video, we are going to see the unboxing and review of Kodak LED light V348. So let me open this box. It is a very nice and compact packing with a beautiful colors, and the packing is also quite strong and intact. Let me see what is there inside. So this is the LED light, what you see here. It comes with a cold shoe which can be fixed onto the base of this light. It has got a guide latch here so that the light is not rotating after you mount it. So I'm just mounting it here. Yes. So now our light has been mounted. You can see that it's quite small and pretty much very handy, and it's lightweight also. And this is the cold shoe what you see here. This can go onto any DSLR camera and also to mirrorless cameras. Now I'm trying to slide it onto the camera. It goes into that. So it looks very compact. You can see that. So it can go there. There is also a small tilting facilities here. You can also tilt it down or tilt it up, or you can even bounce it if you want. Okay, that is also possible. So this movement, this vertical tilting movement is something very interesting I find here. Because sometimes you want to bounce it on the ceiling, I think this pretty much quite possible. And the same cold shoe can also be used onto our tripods. Suppose you are going to use this light off camera, this can be fixed onto the tripod comfortably. I'm just using it on a table tripod just for the demonstration purpose. You can see here, this is well secured, and this can be used as a off camera light. So in case you won't have dramatic shadows on one side, or maybe a beautiful three-dimensional effect, maybe this could be an interesting option. And it contains about 348 LED lights. You can see that. This is basically an alternative, light setup for cold light and warm light. So they call it as 348 true color LEDs. So the manufacturer says that now it is having a beautiful adjustment from color temperature 3200 to 5500 degree Kelvin, which can be used in all kind of lighting conditions. This is something very interesting, especially when you do a video production exclusively in a studio, or maybe in a condition where you have a daylight and you balance this LED light for the daylight and so on. This light comes with an output of 25 watts, and the power input is 7.2 to 9 volts. It also comes with the inbuilt diffuser. If you just look at here, there is a diffuser built into that. So this automatically makes the light more controllable, or I can say the light becomes a little soft, and the diffuser does a wonderful job whenever you are using the light directly head on to the subject. This is the diffuser that comes along with this, and this doesn't come with a battery as it is, but this is battery operated. Also you can use it now with the direct AC converter cables, but all these things are not as a part of the package. You have to buy it separately. So this takes about F550 and F770 and F970 batteries, which is something very common. You can find it anywhere. And there are two separate knobs for controlling the daylight based color temperature, that is 5600 base, and you also have something for the tungsten based light, that is for 3200 Kelvin base. So come out to the other side, you can see there is a battery level indicator, something which is very interesting. This light is quite handy, and it's lightweight also. If you look at the size of this light, it says about 174 millimeter into 123 millimeter as width and the height, and it got a thickness of about 19 millimeter. I think it's a very compact unit. But when you look into the carton, it says the size is 174 into 23 millimeter. There is a printing problem here. It has to be 174 into 123 into 19 mm. So that should be the actual size. There need to be some correction to be done on the packing. The battery can also be used in the outdoors comfortably, as I told you, because you don't need to connect this unit directly onto any power supply. This is good for small video jobs because the power of the light is only 25 watts. So it can probably reach a shorter distance, and good for YouTubers particularly. It's a very ideal light for the YouTubers who can do a solo YouTube production. It can sit onto the camera comfortably and illuminates the subject quite okay. The same thing also can be used by the media persons, or maybe the news coverages. Anybody who is looking for an editorial shot, or maybe for a small interview kind of a stuff, or you follow the subject as you move on, I think this is a beautiful light which can comfortably rest on the top of your camera, and the lighting is beautifully done. It can also be used as a fill light. In fact, I tried this use this light as a part of my I think video production in my earlier videos. So I use this light as a fill light, though I use the other powerful lights as a key lights. So whenever I want to reduce the shadows or minimize the shadows, I was using this as my secondary light or as a fill light. So it's a nice portable unit which can be kept on a small stands like this or maybe in the regular tripods, and it can also go onto the top of your camera. To conclude, I think it's a beautiful, handy, small, lightweight video light with some consistent light quality. It's a good light for simple video production and also for video blogging. And as I told you, since it is highly versatile and portable, it is also easy to use when you are on the move. And the price is about 3,000 as mentioned in the pack. It's also available at a discounted rate online. Hope you find the information I shared in this video is quite useful. If you find this information useful, please like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel, KLR The Photo Guru. I will catch up with you with similar videos in future. Take care.